We are learning new information after the TBI says Sweetwater police shot a suspect. It happened just before midnight last night. Sweetwater police say the shooting stemmed from a domestic dispute on Rabby Road. When police arrived, they say a man pulled a gun and fired at two officers. Those officers returned fire and they struck that man. He was taken to the hospital. We do not know his condition. The officers on scene are on paid administrative leave. That is standard as this investigation moves forward.